Thousands of American flags were easily spotted last night at 4th of July celebrations across the valley, but down at Ann Morrison Park, one flag stood out among the rest. The man toting the Confederate flag says to him, it's a symbol of heritage, not hate.
Ann Morrison Park was covered in patriotic red, white, and blue as thousands joined together to celebrate the 4th of July. But one flag toting those classic American colors stirred up emotions and sparked controversy among patrons.
I'm very upset.
Texas native Arden Lone Wolf had two flags on display. From one angle, the traditional American flag, but as he turns, the traditional Confederate flag for all to see.
Proud of both sides, proud of America, 4th of July, proud of my Southern heritage. That's all it is.
Some, however, see the flag as a historic symbol of hate.
He's walking through the crowd and you can see the hurt on some people's faces. So anti-human.
Lone Wolf says he got mixed reactions from the crowd. Some people approached him to shake his hand while others shared their strongly disagreeing views.
Two guys want to try to start a fight with me. I'm like, dude, it's no hate. No hate at all, man.
He has to know that in Boise, Idaho, there are racist connotations to that flag. Whether or not it means that to him, he knows that it makes people uncomfortable. That guy is making it more important for him to express his freedom of speech than for other people to be comfortable here, and I think it's a shame.
Emily Ball had issues with the flag being on display around family, small children, and at a celebration for unity in the United States.
You know, if he wants to hang it in his home, fine. But to bring it out here where it's going to hurt people, that just shows to me that he is a racist, or at least not a humanist.
But for the Texas native, he says the flag simply represents a part of growing up in the South.
This flag is heritage, it's not hate. I wish people would actually realize and understand it. I'm half Native American, half white, I have a black adopted family. You know, they represent this flag. It's Southern heritage, man, that's all it is. It's not hate.